Audio Jungle. Richam TV presents Morning News. Tributes paid to Indira Gandhi on birth anniversary. Hospitals in Rajasthan to provide COVID-19 treatment at government rates. Dry weather likely to prevail over state for few days, says IMD. Phone numbers of night duty officers of Chennai police circulated on social media. TNERC gives approval for pilot solar project at Irumbai. Madras High Court slams Tamil Nadu government for not setting up planning committees. The city police have made elaborate arrangements to provide security to Union Home Minister Amit Shah, who is visiting the city this weekend. Chennai will get a dedicated reservoir after 76 years. As many as 1,707 persons tested positive for COVID-19 in the state on Thursday, taking the tally to 764,989. Moderate rain likely in 9 districts in Tamil Nadu today, says Chennai Meteorological Centre. Petrol and diesel cars banned in UK from 2030. Coronavirus, Oxford vaccine will cost rupees 1,000, says President of Serum. Saudi Arabia plans to invest $20 billion in AI by 2030. The number of confirmed COVID-19 cases in India crossed 90 lakh on November 19th, according to the data collated from various state health departments. Information Security Act will be implemented soon, says Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad. Permanent commission for women for the first time in the military. G20 summit starts tomorrow. Prime Minister Modi's participation via video. Liquefied natural gas station will be set up at 1,000 locations across the country, says Minister Dharmendra Pradhan.